days when you just can't seem to win? If things don't turn out the way you planned, figure something else out. Don't stay down. Try again. Yeah! Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days.
That's right.
Everybody knows what I'm talking about. Everybody gets that way.
Yeah!
Everybody makes mistakes.
Here we go.
Everybody has those days.
Uh-huh.
Everybody knows what I'm talking about. Everybody gets that way.
Nobody's perfect. I gotta work it.
Again and again till I get it right.
Yeah!
Nobody's perfect. You live and you learn it. And if I mess it up sometimes,
hey!
Nobody's perfect. I gotta work it. I know in time I'll find the way.
Hey!
Nobody's perfect. You live and you learn it. Cause everybody makes mistakes.
Oh!
Nobody's perfect.
Nobody's perfect.
No, no. Nobody's perfect.
I've tried playing it cool, but when I'm looking at you, I can't ever be brave, 'cause you make my heart race.
Shot me out of the sky, you're my kryptonite. You keep making me weak, yeah, frozen.
Get out, get out of my head, and fall into my arms instead.
So get out, get out, get out.
Wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again and lunch, it's puzzles and darts and baking. Paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess. Pottery and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, go and dress. And I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the walls some more, I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair. Stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wandering and wandering and wandering and wandering. When will my life begin? Long night, the lights will appear just like they do on my birthday each year. What is it like out there where they glow? Now that I'm older, Mother might just let me go.
Good morning, Penargil. I'm Maddie, along with Sibyl. Today is Friday, March 15th, 2024, letter day E, block return 1, regular day schedule.
Nestled in the blue. Well...
Please stand for a moment of silence. Please join me with the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention juniors and seniors. This year's prom will be held on Friday, May 3rd, and join us for a starry night at the Woodstone Country Club. Tickets will be on sale Monday, March 25th through Wednesday, March 27th, and will be sold beginning at 7 a.m. through the start of homeroom as well as after school beginning at 2:30 outside of classroom C203. In order to purchase a ticket, your class dues must be paid and you must have no existing obligations. Guest forms are available outside of the office. Completed and approved guest forms are required prior to purchasing a guest ticket. Tickets are $85 for PAHS students and $110 for outside guests. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Hannock. And today is your last day to submit an application to be part of the Mini-Thon leadership team. Get them in as soon as possible. Seniors, today is also the last day to vote for senior superlatives. Please fill out the form in Google Classroom today. Lunch for today is classic cheese pizza. Today's trivia question is, what does the legal term affidavit mean? Now over to Sibyl for more information in sports.
This Tuesday is our track and field team's first meet of the season. Come show your support right here at the high school at 3:30. You're also encouraged to wear orange for National Self-Harm Awareness Month. Best look for a track team. Tolino Vineyards and Bangor is offering summer job opportunities. Positions have flexible hours where you will learn about growing and caring for grapevines. If you are interested, you can call Martin Kinneman at 610-360-2189 or 610-588-9463 for more details. The AP Biology students have once again produced some cute critters from their mouse breeding project. If you're interested in adopting a mouse, stop by Ms. I's room A213 for permission slip. The answer to today's trivia question is that an affidavit means a sworn statement. Now over to Gigi for the weather.
Today in weather, there will be cloudy skies with a slight chance of rain, a high of 59 degrees and a low of 39. We are also looking at a UV index of 2. Now over to Mariano for today's special events.
Well, I got my script for today, Pinocho, so let's get started. In recognition of our 132 day of school today, Pinocho, time for the fun fact. There are 132 rooms in the White House. Why is there 121 rooms? I thought we'd have rooms in the school! This is not really fair. Anyways, we're gonna move on. Time for the national days. National Kansas Day, National Everything You Think Is Wrong Day, and National Shoe the World Day. Now let's wrap up with the joke of the day for today, Pinocho. It's the classic shoe joke. How do shoes talk? I'm gonna move out the page, and the answer is... they converse! Get it? Because they converse all the time. How do shoes talk, by the way? Anyways, that's all for our announcements, Pinocho. Like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next video. I'm gonna give a thumbs up, and then I'm out.